Alright. Hey guys. We are in Upper Arlington today. I'm gonna see my buddy Joel eating a banana. And we are just performing between the cheer
guys
teams.
Should, not be filming us, okay?
Is this filming you?
What are you guys doing?
No, don't film me. No, I'm not. Good. So we're just
retarded.
So we are just performing in between stuff. Joel got his full.
I know.
Yeah, he's so happy he got his full. I got a half full, I would say, almost.
I want to say, later on, if we keep on going, I want to show you.
All right, hey guys, for like the fifth time, the stupid camera keeps hitting the button. Anyway, we are in Upper Arlington, and we are at a cheer competition. We are performing in between some of the teams. And we're just kind of doing some stuff. Joel got his full. He's so happy about that. I got my half full. I swear to God, if I drop this phone down there, that would not be good because it's not my phone. Let's go that way. Let's go over there.
Alright.
And what's going on in there? It's a big gym. It's kind of like it's a big school. I like it. Upper Arlington School. It's a nice school.
I want to say for the second time that later, if we keep on going with the vlog, I want to show you guys my full because it's.
Oh yeah, we got all kinds of footage. We'll show you guys and stuff. Let's see if this door's open. I don't think it might be locked.
No, it's locked.
You want to just walk around school?
Sure.
I guess we're going to walk. We'll just talk to you guys. I was going to make another one today in the car, but we didn't want to waste all the battery and the phone and stuff. So we're just walking around. We're going to try to get some more tomorrow places so that we can make some more interesting vlogs. We're going to try to put up some papers and try to go maybe at like rec centers or festivals and stuff and try to perform more, you know, gymnastics and break dancing and all that. A couple guys couldn't be with us today that usually do stuff with us. Damon Oliveros, his brother, and Nick Oliveros, also Joel's brother. Damon, he does cheer with us, and he messed up his knee doing that. Nick had a babysit, so Joel came with us today, which is good because he's been getting a lot of good stuff. And honestly, I thought I had really bad stage fright. I didn't, so that's good. I thought I was going to be really scared, but it's actually not that bad. I'm actually really comfortable in front of crowds now, which is good.
But dude, all right. Like, during when we were performing, we have no idea what we were doing.
Oh my God.
We were doing, like, things that were last minute, and it was, like, frustrating.
Yeah. We had, like, one routine down, so we did, like, one routine. And then the rest of the time, it was just improvisation. So now we just don't even do a routine. We just kind of see if we can, like, master new stuff. It's more of, like, a competition now. We've done almost everyone's seeing what we can get. So, yeah, it's a pretty nice day. What is this? What month is this?
I think it's November.
November. And it's not even snowing, man. It's, like, 70 degrees.
They just opened it.
Feels good. Let's go in here.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Uh-oh.
I don't know.
Look at all those awards! Woohoo! So yeah, it's been pretty fun here. That's a cool school. I like it.
Yeah, I want to say that.
I wish our school was like kind of like this.
I know. This school has stairs.
I know.
We don't. But what was I gonna say? I totally forgot. The camera's not even focusing on
it. It is.
It's not. It's not even
pointing. Oh, well, it was. That's a freaking locker room, dude. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Joel wants one of those in the locker room.
I'm sorry! I don't know which locker room that is.
Alright, I guess we'll go back in the gym. Alright, guys, we're gonna go ahead and back in the gym. We're gonna see what Todd is doing because he messed up his angle. And we'll go ahead and.
Alright, it's our fault.
No, it's a.